Hello everyone, welcome to this video. I'm gonna show you how to change your MAC address or doing MAC spoofing. If you don't know anything about MAC address, don't worry, because in this video I will say everything that you need about MAC address. At first, you need to know MAC address is physical address of your network card. Actually, it is like IP address, because it's completely unique and every network card has one of them. And when you want to connect to a Wi-Fi device or you want to connect on an internet, you will use your MAC address. And if you want to be hide on the internet or every places, you must change your MAC address or use a fake MAC address. Now I'm gonna do that with Macchanger. It is a tool of Kali Linux and that is really easy and helpful for us. First of all, we can open terminal. Then I can connect my network card. Because I'm using Kali Linux, it asked me about connecting my network card to my Kali Linux. Now I can check my MAC address with ifconfig. As you can see, this is my MAC address and my network card is this. If you have another network card, you can choose this. But for now, I'm gonna change my MAC address that is here. For now, I can clear my terminal and use Macchanger. After that, I can use many options. For instance, R is for choosing some MAC address that are random. But now I'm gonna choose a MAC address that I want. Because of that, I can use M for choosing that. Now I can write my new MAC address for changing. For instance, DE1122 and 33 44 and 55. After writing this, I need to select my network card. That name was WLAN0. Now I can enter. But before that, I need to use root system and sudo. Then I can enter. I'm gonna write in my password. As you can see, I have an error here and I need to fix it. For fixing this, I need to stop my network card. Ifconfig and write my network card's name, WLAN0, and down. I forgot my sudo before my command because it needs to use root access. Now I can use this. As you can see, this command was worked without any problem because we fixed it. And now I can check it with ifconfig. There isn't my network card because I used this command. Now I can write this command, sudo ifconfig wlan0 down. Alternative down, I can use up. If I write ifconfig, you can see my MAC address is changed. In this part of the video, you will see how to change MAC address on Windows 11. First of all, if you wanna check your MAC address on Windows, you can use Control Panel. After that, open up Network and Internet, then Network and Sharing Center, then change adapter setting, and here is my network card. I'm gonna click here and open up details. As you can see, physical address is here. It is actually my MAC address, and the first number is 54. Now I can use my CMD. For opening that, I'll use Windows plus R, and I'm gonna write in CMD, then OK. Now I'm gonna write get MAC. My first number of MAC address was 54. It is actually this. And now I can select this part, I mean transport name, and click right here because it will be copied. And now I need to open up my registry. For opening that, I use Windows and R, and in this part I'm gonna write REGEDIT for opening registry editor and click yes. After opening registry editor, you can open up HKEY local machine, then system. After that, control set 001 and control. After opening control, you will see it is a little difficult for finding something that I want. Because of that, I can click right here and choose find. In this part, I can click right and paste. It is my transport name of MAC address. Now I'm gonna click find next, and now I've found my main folder, and here I'm gonna click right and choose a string value. For name, I'm writing network address and enter. After that, I'm gonna double click here and write my new MAC address for my network card. For instance, DE11223344555 and OK. MAC address is completely changed, but before that, we need to stop our network card. For doing that, we can click right on our network card and choose disable, and again enable. Then I can double click choosing details. As you can see, my physical address is this, and we were successful for changing our MAC address. I hope you took pleasure in watching this video. Don't forget subscribe us on YouTube channel and follow pentestcore.com.